Our cable ties always have to meet the highest quality standards. Therefore, we test a few random cable ties out of every batch of cable ties that is delivered to us. By doing so, our customers are guaranteed of receiving products of the highest quality. But how do we test our cable ties? The tensile strength of a cable tie is of great importance. When the tensile strength is insufficient, then this can result in dangerous situations. The tensile strength is tested using a machine which has especially been designed for this purpose. The cable tie is looped around to semi-circles. In doing so, the way in which a cable tie would normally be used is simulated. Next, these two semi-circles move away from each other, stretching the cable tie in the process, and applying serious force on the locking barb in the head of the cable tie. Does the cable tie break in another place than the locking barb? Then, the cable tie has serious quality issues and will be rejected. The maximum tensile strength that the cable ties withstood during the test is shown on the display on the machine. When the tensile strength is too low, we contact the manufacturer and reject the batch. The moisture content of a cable tie has an influence on the tensile strength of the cable tie. It is, therefore, important that the moisture content of a cable tie is at a certain level. For this reason, we expose our cable ties to certain temperatures in order to measure the moisture content of the cable tie. To do this, we use an oven which is especially suited for these kind of tests. When the moisture content in a cable tie is too low, the plastic becomes brittle and the risk of cable tie breaking increases. The oven measures the moisture content and displays the result on a screen. Using these results, we can guarantee the correct moisture content in our cable ties. By doing these quality controls, we can guarantee that our cable ties meet the highest quality standards. Do you want more information? Visit wkk-europe.com.